What's up, guys? Polaramus here, and today I am playing some Skyrim. And we are back here where we left off. Alright, get up from your bench. Alright. So, it's been a while since I've played this game.
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days?
I know everything that's wrong with Skyrim, buddy. Alright, so let's see what... Nope, wrong button. It's been so long. Nope, wrong button. Okay, options. Here we go. Read the Elder at the Time Wound. I think we need to beat Alduin. Yeah, so let's go do that. I think that's pretty cool. Wait, let me just actually take this one off. I'm not going to try and transcribe the lexicon, at least not now. I don't even want to think about going back to those dwarven ruins. So, yeah, let's fast travel to wherever we need to go. Hi, Hrothgar, the throat of the world, looks like. So let's go there. All right, cool. Oh, look, it's... What was his name? Paranthurix or something? I think. Why are we here? All right, well, let's go to him.
You have it.
Yes,
the
I do.
The Elder Scroll.
Jinx. You owe me Carlos. A soda.
Time shudders at its
I have to
touch.
Go over here.
There is no question. You are doom driven.
Yes, Krogan, I am.
You have it.
What? We already said
Elder
that.
Tid. Carlos.
Wait, what?
Time shudders.
Will he do it
touch.
If I go back?
There is no question. You are doom driven.
Yeah,
Krogan
I know.
Akatosh.
I don't know why he re-said that.
Of the earth are at your
hey, friend. I like this
go
dragon.
Then.
I'm not
Fulfill
gonna kill you.
Your
oh,
destiny.
You're so scary.
Take the scroll to the time wound.
Jeez, look at him. Time
Do not
wound.
Delay. Alduin will be coming. He cannot miss the signs.
All right then, I'll go. You're freaking me out, man. All right. So what's this? What? What are we supposed to do? Do I need to like? Get it out? The Elder Scroll, maybe? Yeah, that makes sense. Scroll, is it in here? That'd be good. No, it's not. Man! Alright, Elder Scroll. Here it is. Are things happening? Oh! Yes, they are! Jeez, it's like a portal! Whoa, this is awesome! Learn the Dragon Wren shout. Whoa, are we in like another dimension? Who's that guy? What? Who are you?
Today,
is that
Alduin's
me?
Lordship
is that Alduin?
Restored.
It is.
But I honor your
who is this?
Creep Wolf.
Is that me?
Die now.
You have my same axe. What is happening? This is crazy! Can I do anything? No, I'm like stuck. Oh, there's another person. Jeez. This is awesome. Dang.
Hakon! A glorious day, is it not?
Did you just kill Alduin? Is this what happened in the past?
What else is there?
I think I'm watching what happened in the past.
If Alduin does not rise to our challenge, I fear all may be lost.
You worry too much,
where
brother.
Are you?
Victory will be ours.
Why does Alduin hang back? You've staked everything on this plan of yours, old man.
So was that
he
not
will
Alduin?
Come. He cannot ignore our defiance. And why should he fear us, even now?
Is this Alduin?
We blooded him well. Four of his kin have fallen to
he?
My blade alone this day.
I can hear. Oh, there he is.
But none have yet stood against
is that
Alduin
him?
Himself.
He's huge.
Oh, sorry, Birkr.
They did not have.
There he is.
Once
is that
we
him
bring
up there?
Him down, I promise. I
can't
have
tell.
You do not understand. Alduin cannot be slain like a lesser dragon. He is
what
beyond
am I watching?
Our strength. Which is why
there's another dragon and another one.
Scroll.
There's three dragons.
We agreed not to use it.
I
oh,
never
the Elder
agreed.
Scroll.
And if you are right, I will not need.
There he is. Is that him? Ourselves. No, it's probably just another one.
We shall see soon enough. Alduin approaches.
Two dragons. Where? Is that him? Is that him? Which one? Is that him? There he is. That's Alduin. Jeez, look at this. Whoa, you speak in Latin.
Let those that watch from Sovngarde envy us this day.
This is awesome. Kill him. Oh, God. Oh, I learned it. The dragon run. Oh, jeez. Oh, he's huge. I still can't move. What is happening? What is happening? This is crazy.
If I die today, it will not be in terror.
Oh no, that person's dead. No, they're not. Okay.
Skyrim will be.
It's not as dramatic to watch. Like, really, this isn't very dramatic. Oh, whoa! They got sent way under that dragon. She's dead. Oh my gosh. Hey, look, he's doing it.
To make this contract heard. Be gone, world eater. By words with older bones.
He looks so cool. Look at him.
Break your perch on this age and send you out. You are banished.
Oh my God.
We shout you out from all our endings unto the last.
Look at this. So they sent him to like another time? Did they send him to our time? Huh.
Work.
Jeez. That person's dead.
The World Eater is gone.
Well, now he's with us. Why is it so blurry? Jeez. Okay. Now do I have to fight? I have to defeat Alduin now. Okay. Alright. Oh, he's right there! Wait, whoa, whoa. Shouts. Dragon Rune. Oh, I already have it. Let's equip that. Okay. Are you gonna help me out?
Die now and await your fate in Sovngarde.
That's okay. I don't wanna die. We have to fight at the top, I think.
Dragonrend, if you know it.
Now? Should I use it now? You're not specific. Now! Oh! Okay, was that good? I think that was good. I don't know what I did. Dragonrend! I think that's doing good. Oh, here we go. Get him! Yeah! Kill him! Woo! Oh, jeez. Maybe I should heal. I don't think I'm ready for this, if I'm being completely honest. They're fighting each other. Whoa, it looks so cool. Okay. Weapons. Where's my... What do I use now? I'm using, like, some... Oh, Wuthrod, that's right. Is your chance, oh God, I didn't mean to move. Get him! Defeat Alduin! Jeez! Get him! God, this is so cool. Where is he? He's over here. Oh no. Oh God, there's meteorites. Get over here, Alduin. Oh, now I can be hit by meteorites? Jeez. Get him! This is so cool! This it's so sick looking. Where are you? Get closer so I can use my Dragon Rend. Okay, it's hard to hit. Okay, I think I got him. Whoa. It's hard to see what's happening. Use it again, come on. Got him. Jeez, okay. Okay, I'm just gonna like take a breather for a second here. All right, I think I'm good. Get him! Oh gosh, here he comes. Yeah, get him. All right, you help me out, Pantherinox, whatever your name is. Okay, I think I'm gonna need to heal. Yeah, definitely gonna need to heal. Do I have any potions? I do, I have four of those, two of these. Okay, let's use those. I could be a werewolf, couldn't I? I don't know if that'd be good. Let's use this too. Get him! No, get back here! My berserker potion! Oh my god, all right, I'm gonna die. Restoration. I don't wanna die to Alduin. Oh, it's back. Okay, it's cool. Uthrad. Get him! Hit him. Do damage. Oh, that's not gonna feel good. Just do as much damage as I can. Get him. Oh, God. Oh! Oh, okay. Sorry, I'm screaming. This is, it's plentiful healing. I'm, like, literally about to die. Let's use three of these. Come on. Just keep hitting him. Dragon Rend, go! Yes, he's almost dead. Oh, God. Okay, one more. One more healing, and we're good. Come on. Yes! I probably didn't even need that. He's got him! Got him! Yes! Dragon Rend. Boom! I have defeated you, but I know you're not dead, you know. Firstborn of Akatosh. Dragon Rend! Cannot be slain here. You can. Or anyone else. Oh yeah? Why is that? Hey, I did it. You cannot prevail against me. I will outlast. He's so cool. Mortal. Oh. Alright, see you later then. Screw you, man. Man, what a cool dragon. Where's Perinthuix? There he is. There he is. Are you gonna talk to me? Dragon Rend! Are you gonna talk to me, bro? Or can I leave? I'm just gonna leave. So what did it say? Talk to... what's his name? Angler? Arguer? Oh, I have to talk to Perinthuix. Never mind. Wait, let's check what my map quest says. I can talk to any three of them. Man, choices. I think I'm just gonna talk to my dragon boy. Because if I talk to Esbern, he'll have me kill this guy. But I don't know what happens if I talk to the other guy's kind of a jerk. So I'm gonna talk to this guy.
You truly have the voice of a Dova.
Thank you.
Alduin's allies will think twice Diva? After this victory.
Will they? It wasn't really a victory since he escaped. I need to find
Yes, one of his allies could tell us Matmahus.
Yes.
But it will not be so easy to convince one of them to betray him.
Yeah.
Perhaps
okay.
The Hafkasayun, the palace in Whiterun, Dragon's Reach. It was originally built to house a captive Dova.
Hey, that's pretty cool.
A fine place to trap one of Alduin's allies, hmm?
Yeah, I think so. Oh yeah, this guy might not, though.
Yes, but your Soom is strong. I do not doubt that you can convince him of the need.
All right. Oh, he does owe me a favor, doesn't he? Oh no, he gave me the Whiterun axe.
I have taught the way of the voice for centuries, and the Thum since long before that.
Wow, that's good to know.
But no, I meditate on the...
You meditate?
Knowing a word of power is to take its meaning into yourself.
Huh. Okay.
Will I teach you, Dovahkiin?
Oh, yeah.
What word calls you to deep?
Teach me all of the words.
It is called force in your tongue. But as you
Fus.
Push the
oh, don't
world,
I already know that? I think I already know that.
That is Fus. Let its meaning fill you. Which calls to you?
Oh, cool, I can learn
fade
all these.
In your tongue. Mortals have greater affinity for this word than the dove.
Okay.
Ponder the meaning of spirit.
That's cool.
That
was...
is
okay.
Fine. Let that fine meaning fill
Coolio
you. Sum arc.
Well, I can't learn
which
another one.
Calls to you,
wait
Dovahkiin
a second. Okay. Yol.
In your tongue.
YOLO.
The word simply means fire.
Fire. Oh
that,
yeah, I want that.
Think of this as the fire builds in your sum.
Cool.
In your breath. Yes. This was ages ago, you understand.
Yeah.
There were more of us then.
I guess
before
so.
Before the Bruniki, the Akaviri came and killed all my Zema.
Well, that's just not fun.
I do not know how he came to be caught.
That's okay. I don't really want to know. All right. See
dragon
you later, then. I guess we got to go to Whiterun, then. Coolio. Actually, I don't know if I should end the video or not. I don't know how long I've been recording. This has just been so interesting. I don't think I've been recording for that long. Maybe like 20 minutes. I should probably end it, though, if I did complete the quest.
Damn those gray manes to oblivion.
Patron of the
great
back.
Hey, I don't want too many people talking to me. Ah. God, okay. Let's see. Yeah, we'll just do the Fallen as well, because it's easy. So we'll do two main quests in this video. I guess sometimes we do.
The reforming the dog?
Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Let's talk to the Jarl.
We need to do something about these vampire
do
attacks.
We? I don't think we need to. Alright, Jarl. I'm gonna walk on your fire.
Another one.
Jarl!
God, watch over your
I need your help. I need your help.
I must have misheard you. I thought you asked me to help you trap a dragon in my palace.
Yes, I did.
I'm sorry, but I can't do it. We'll just have to keep fighting the dragons as best we can.
That's not gonna work. Whose side are you on?
The war you're referring to. I'm on the side of Whiterun. No doubt General Tullius and his friends in the Empire will tell you that I owe them my loyalty. And perhaps I do. Ulfric Stormcloak would say that I owe my allegiance to the Nord people as they fight for Skyrim's independence.
Huh.
Perhaps this is also true.
Maybe.
The day might come when I am forced to draw my sword from
it looks like he's like rubbing his nipples. It's so weird.
But that day has not come yet.
Okay.
With good planning and constant vigilance.
Okay,
even
shut
now,
up. Shut
we
up,
must
shut
also
up.
But our greatest weapon? Courage.
It's not. Our greatest
until
weapon is me.
Heroes step forward to destroy these according to legend. Although I never
yeah
thought to put the tale to the test.
Well, let's do it.
Jarl Olaf One Eye it was, who later became High King. They
yeah
say he shouted it into submission in single combat atop Mount Anthor.
Hey, I did that, kind of.
To Whiterun. Numenex was the dragon's name. That's his skull decorating the main hall.
Oh, okay. I need your help.
What you're asking for is insane. Impossible. You want me to let a dragon into the heart of my city?
Yes.
With the threat of war on my doorstep?
Yes. It's the only way to stop the dragon
there must
attacks
be another way.
There's
the
not.
It's too great. Alduin.
Alduin.
World Eater himself.
Yes.
But how can we fight him? Doesn't
what have I been telling
mean
you?
It's the end times. I don't know
I am
about
Dragonborn
such things. But I heard the Greybeard summon you. That's good enough for me.
Okay.
Now what's this nonsense about trapping a dragon in my palace?
It's the only way.
I want to help you, Dragonborn. And I will. But I need your help first.
I've helped you so much.
General Tullius are both just waiting for me to make a wrong move. Do you think they will sit idle while the dragon is slaughtering my men and burning my city?
Apparently not.
I can't risk weakening the city while we are under the threat of enemy attack. Sorry.
What if you didn't have to worry about
then
it?
Then I would be glad to help you with your mad dragon trapping scheme.
Your
getting
mad
both
dragon
sides
trapping
to agree
scheme
to a truce will be difficult at this point. The bitterness has gone too deep.
Oh, maybe. Don't worry. I am the best at what getting people to agree.
They are respected by all Nords. High Hrothgar is neutral territory.
High Hrothgar.
If the Greybeards were willing to host a peace council.
Oh, I see.
Then maybe Ulfric and Tullius would have to listen.
Yeah. Okay. So gotta get them to negotiate a truce. Leave that to me, buddy.
Hi, Dragonborn. Maybe you can stop the dragons and this war into the bargain.
Hey, that'd be pretty good, wouldn't it? Alright.
If you don't mind.
Yeah, I get it. You're a jerk. Okay. I guess we'll go this way then. Okay, well, the Fallen isn't over yet, so I guess we'll... Oh, wait. Get Greybeards to... Man, I don't know if I should do that then now. Let's see how long I've been recording. Like, what, 20, 30 minutes? We'll make it fast. Alright. To High Hrothgar we go. Yes. Alright. Spooky times. Where is Arangar? Arngrier, or whatever. Is he sitting down over here? No, he's somewhere else. There he is. Arngrier, that's his name, right? He's sleeping.
Alduin?
Arngrier.
We heard the Dragon Wren shout from here. You defeated him?
I'm sure you did.
I feared as much. I thought it was him we saw flying east after your battle.
Yeah, I've told this story so much. All right, I need your help.
We are not warriors. What is overlooked in the Dragonborn is not permitted to any other followers.
Okay, old man.
Voice.
Yeah, I'll
you
worry about it.
Misunderstand our authority. The Greybeards have never involved themselves in political
Oh,
affairs.
It doesn't matter.
I see. The dragon will lead you to Alduin, but without the Jarl's help.
Yes. And we need both sides
to
agree.
Decision to help you. This is the road we have to walk. Even the Greybeards must bend to the winds of change, it seems.
Yes, you do. So you're...
It.
Yes! Oh,
Tell
cool, we got him.
And General Tullius that the Greybeards wish to speak to them. We will see if they still remember us.
Okay, cool. So let's talk to them.
Sky above.
On our way. First
Come
stop,
where you're not wanted.
Windhelm.
Eat our food, you pollute our city with your stink,
oh,
and you refuse
okay.
to help the storm close.
Alright, let's go up here, talk to the Jarl and whatnot, and get them to be on our side, you know? Hear the Greybeards out for once. Pretty, oh, this city's pretty neat. I've never actually been here. Like, I took a carriage to the stables, like, a long time ago, just so I could fast travel. Hey, this is cool. But yeah, I've never actually, like, been here, so it's pretty cool stuff. I don't really like the city that much, but it's all right, I guess.
Won't give us a straight answer.
Okay.
He's a true Nord. He'll come around.
Don't you guys are be weird. So sure of that.
Hey, friend.
Only the foolish or the courageous approach a Jarl without
summons.
Do I know
White
you?
Run.
Oh, you're Ulfric Stormcloak. Yeah. I was at Helm.
Ah, yes. Destined for the chopping block, if I'm not mistaken.
Yeah, I remember this guy. I remember he was, when we first started the game, he was in the carriage with us at Helgen. I was set free.
A fair point. Well, you've come to the right place then. Speak with Galmar. I'm always looking for able fighters. Not everyone can say they made it out of Helgen.
True.
Seems we're all branded villains these days.
Yeah.
So long as your criminal past stays in the past. You fight for me with honor and integrity.
I don't like you, but that's okay.
And what would you
All right,
speak
I need to
with
to
Galmar? He'll size you up and see where we can best use your talents.
This one.
It's about time they turn their gaze from the heavens back to our bleeding homeland.
Yeah.
What do they want? I have
a truce.
Respect for the Greybeards, of course. And the dragon attacks are a growing plague. But The political situation is still delicate.
Not yeah, but come on, man.
Committed to supporting me as High King.
We don't want the end
I
of the world.
I can't afford to appear weak. I can't agree to this unless Tullius himself will be there. Alduin, the World Eater of song and legend.
Yes.
If that's true, well, it changes the situation, doesn't it?
Doesn't it?
Even Tullius may be forced to talk sense in the face of such a threat.
Yeah.
Yes. I'll give Tullius one more chance to quit Skyrim with his tail between his legs.
Yeah. Okay.
If he's not with us, he's against us.
Dang, that guy's voice is awesome. Alright, we're out of here. To our second location. Solitude. What crimes did I commit? Okay, I'll pay for 40 gold.
Now come along with us.
Alright, I paid your 40 gold. Did you take any of my items? You better not have. I swear, they touched anything, they're dead. Hey, what's up, my friend?
I remember you.
I don't like you.
You were
at all.
Helgen.
Oh,
speak
great.
To Legate Rikka. I suspect we could use someone like you.
Oh, okay. That's not why I'm here.
I see. Then there's nothing further to discuss. If you change your mind, speak with the Legate.
I don't like
the Greybeards.
You at all.
What do those old hermits Greybeards. Want with me?
Ah, I see. Very well done. That changes everything.
Why?
I hate the
There's
way he
nothing
talks.
To discuss as long as that traitor Ulfric is in arms against his rightful emperor.
Please just shut up. I hate this
they
guy so much.
They are getting to be a problem. But I wasn't sent to Skyrim to fight dragons. My job is to quell this rebellion, and I intend to do just that. Dragons
shut
or no
up,
dragons.
Please. Dragons are a bigger problem than the Stormcloaks. Okay, let's try this first.
I'll be the judge of that.
Okay,
besides,
that
by all reports,
I don't
the Stormcloaks
care.
Are
okay.
suffering just as...
He's already agreed.
Has he?
Yes.
I suppose he doesn't want to miss a chance to bluster about...
Sure, why not?
He's probably hoping I'll refuse so he can blame the Empire for being unreasonable.
Who knows?
Yes, yes, fine. I'll come to this graveyard.
Thank God. Council. Okay, I don't...
I'm telling
all
you.
The good
why is it still here? Oh, there we go. Okay.
Don't worry. I'll come to this peace.
Okay, that's
Every
fine. I don't care. Hey guys, I'm back. What is up, my friend?
So, you've
Arngeir.
The men of violence are gathered here in these halls whose
they
very
are?
Stones are
they
dedicated
will.
To peace. I should not have agreed to host this council.
That's okay.
Greybeards have no business involving ourselves in such matters.
I don't care. Don't worry, they'll
peace?
Agree.
I doubt it. They may put their weapons
yeah,
down
me
for
too.
A moment, but only to gather strength for the next bloodletting.
Yeah, but that's fine, right?
Yet tired
it's a stalemate. It's like the Korean War.
You know the ancient Nord word for
I don't want to know it. I don't care.
At the council table.
Where which is where?
What wisdom we can find among these warriors.
Is this way? Ah, it is this way. How do I get over there? What? How do I get to the council table?
Arngeir.
Where are you?
It?
Oh crap.
You know why we're here.
You guys.
Are you going to let us in or not?
You were not invited here.
You were not invited to the tea party.
We have as much right to be at this council as all of you. More, actually, since we were the ones that put the Dragonborn on this path.
Oh, yikes.
Where are you? Hubris of the Blades truly knows no bounds.
This is awkward.
Delphine, we're not here to rehearse old grudges. The matter at hand is urgent. Alduin must be stopped. You wouldn't have called this council if you didn't agree. We know a great
okay.
About the situation.
I'm just gonna go over here.
No, you need us here if you want this council to succeed.
Maybe.
Very well.
Very well.
You may enter.
Cool. So this is a door? Didn't look like a door. Where do we go now? Oh, they are here. Oh, I take my seat over here. As Dragonborn. Sit. Just got my armor. Oh, I look sick though. Alright, I'm sure this is gonna be like the most awkward meeting Please, please, take a seat. You know why you're all here? Let us begin.
Now that everyone is here, please take your seats.
Hey, I already did that. Begin. I already said that. Sit down!
We have all come here in the spirit
You insult us by bringing her to this negotiation?
Oh, great.
Your chief Talos Hunter?
That didn't take long.
Diplomatic.
I have every right
Hey, it's
to
Evelyn.
This negotiation.
Oh, I don't
I
like
need
her.
To ensure that nothing is agreed to here that violates the terms of the White Gold Concordat.
She's part of the Imperial delegation. You can't dictate who I bring to this council.
Elowen, right?
Please, if we have to negotiate the terms of the negotiation, we will never get
I anywhere. Like this guy, Ulfric Stormcloak, and his bear friend. He's like Ken, Cinnamon Toast Keen.
By Izmir's beard, the nerve of those Imperial bastards, eh?
I know, right? What are we gonna do?
Sit down at the same table with that.
I know. You and me both, brother. I'm not sitting. You're right, the Thalmor. What's the harm? Yeah, they have no business here.
I'm glad we agree on this.
Very well, Ulfric. Enjoy your petty victory.
Wait, crap, did I choose the wrong one?
The Thalmor will treat with whatever government rules Skyrim. We would not think of interfering.
I don't think I made peace, but I wanted to side with these guys.
Skyrim will never bow to the Thalmor.
They won't.
Unlike your Imperial friends here.
Thalmor suck.
You're lucky I respect the Greybeard's council, Galmar.
Okay. Leggett, we represent the Emperor here.
I knew it was gonna be awkward.
Sorry, sir. It won't happen again.
Now that that's settled, may we proceed?
Yes.
I have something to say first.
Here we go.
The only reason I agreed to attend this council was to deal with the dragon menace.
Yes.
There's nothing else to talk about. Unless the Empire is finally ready to renounce its unjust claim to rule over the free people of Skyrim.
I knew he wouldn't be able to resist.
We're here to arrange a temporary truce to allow the Dragonborn here to deal with the dragons.
Thank you. See, he gets it. This guy's cool.
I consider even talking to the Empire a generous gesture.
I used to not like him, but I like him a lot now.
Did you just come here to make speeches, or can we get down to business?
Yes. Let's get this over with.
Are we ready to proceed?
Yes.
Jarl Ulfric, General Tullius, this council is unprecedented. We are gathered here at the Dragonborn's request.
Yes, you
are. I ask that you all respect the spirit of High Hrothgar and do your best to begin the process of achieving a lasting peace.
Cool.
Who would like to open?
Can I drink from my cup? I want to drink from my cup.
Yes, let's get down to it. We want control of Markarth. That's our price for agreeing.
That's the only city I haven't been to.
So that's why you're here, Ulfric? You dare to insult the Greybeards by using this council to advance your own position?
Jarl Elisif.
General, this is outrageous. You can't be taking this demand seriously. I thought we were here to discuss a truce.
Elisif, I said I'd handle it.
Yeah,
Ulfric,
Alice.
You can't seriously expect us to give up Markarth at the negotiating table. You hope to gain in council what you've been unable to take in battle, is that it?
Politics!
I'm sure Jarl Ulfric does not expect something for nothing.
Yes, that'd be entirely out of character.
What would the Empire want in return?
Wait, General, you don't intend to just hand over Markarth to that... traitor.
Shut up.
This is how the Empire repays us for our loyalty?
Enough. First, let's be clear. This council wasn't my idea. I think it's a waste of time.
Hey, you can just
you
leave.
You are a traitor to the Empire and deserve a traitor's death. But I at least will negotiate.
Cat looks over at me. Hey.
Since we're all here at your request, I'd like to hear what you think Markarth is
well,
worth.
Well, sorry, but I, How about Riften? Ooh. Winterhold. Huh. Yeah, Riften's kinda crappy. And Winterhold, though... It's close to Windhelm, and it is cold like Windhelm. I don't like Winterhold, though. I like Riften. I want my friend to have the nice one, but we'll give
In
him Winterhold.
In exchange for Markarth, the source of most of Skyrim silver. Hardly. Riften seems like a better choice to me.
Oh, fine, then Riften, jeez.
Easily resupplied from across Lake Honrik. Plus all...
You're right, Riften's
good. I'm glad you
agree.
I was starting to wonder whose side you were on here.
Oh, I'm not on your side. I just think it's okay for you to have Riften.
Markarth will be ours.
Now, Quilio.
We'll see if there's anything behind your talk of good faith.
You disappoint me, Dragonborn. I accepted your invitation on trust in your good name. But it seems you intend to favor Ulfric.
I do.
I can see now that this is not a negotiation at all. I know you, Ulfric. If I hand over Markarth, you'll be ready with a new demand. You'll never defeat the Empire, and you know it. But you're willing to sacrifice thousands for your own selfish ambition.
Man, I just want to kill a dragon.
And this time there won't be any dragon to save you.
So we good?
The Empire's fine words are worth nothing.
Stop! Are you so blind to our danger that you can't see past your petty disagreements? Here you sit arguing about nothing, while the fate of the land hangs in the balance.
Is he
yeah,
with you,
that's
Delphine?
True.
If so, I advise you to tell him to watch his tongue.
He is with me. And I advise you both to listen to what he has to say before you do anything rash.
Don't you understand the danger? Don't you understand what the return of the dragons means?
Yeah, we all got
Aldrin
that.
Aldrin has returned, the World Eater. Even now he devours the souls of your fallen comrades. He grows more powerful with every soldier slain in your pointless war. Can you not put aside your hatred for even one moment in the face of this mortal danger?
What do you think, Cinnamon Toast Can? What should we do?
I don't know about the end of the world.
Just stares at
this dragon situation has gotten out of hand.
Yeah, it has.
If this truce will help the Dragonborn here,
it will.
An end to that menace, we both gain.
Jeez.
Remember that, Ulfric. Now, back to the matter at hand. You know as well as I do that we can't hand over Markarth on these terms.
Damn Imperial arrogance.
Out with it, then.
We want compensation for the massacre at Carthwaisten.
You slaughtered the very people you claim to be fighting for. True sons of Skyrim would never do such things.
Damned Imperial lies.
I love this guy.
Such methods, even in retaliation for your butchery at...
All the blood spilled in this war is on your head.
So, Dragonborn.
Oh my god.
What do you say?
Ulfric should compensate. Oh, I have to go with my friend, but I feel like he's kind of in the wrong. Yeah.
I should have known better than to expect you to give
I'm sorry. I just
Once
don't
again,
like you.
The Empire takes the blame for the crimes of others. You know I can't agree to these terms. The Emperor would repudiate this treaty and I would be recalled.
Sore bones. Where will these demands end?
Oh.
Let's hear it.
We want the Pale returned to Imperial control. The traitor Skald the Elder will be replaced with a more loyal candidate.
What next, Talius? Shall I just hand over all of Skyrim?
I guess I have no choice but to let the Dragonborn decide.
Oh, great.
Oh, I'm starting to doubt your fairness.
Fine, I'll accept this one.
So, Dragonborn, what do you say?
Yeah, fine, take it.
I knew I could count on you.
Just because you're being such
a
little baby.
Piss and call it Clovian brandy. These terms are still not acceptable.
What?
You see what talking to them gets us.
Let's hear it.
Never mind. I can see that these are the best terms we'll get from this.
Yeah, country. It is.
So be it. The Empire at least puts the greater good above our own interests.
It seems we may have an agreement.
Thank God, finally.
Ulfric.
Hate politics
General
so much.
Tullius, these are the terms currently on the table. Markarth will be handed over to Ulfric's forces.
Coolio.
Jarl Igmund will step down, and Thangvor Silverblood will become the Jarl of Markarth. The Stormcloaks will withdraw from the Rift, allowing Imperial troops unhindered access. Jarl Leyla Lawgiver will step down, and Maven Blackbriar will become the Jarl of Riften. The Pale will be turned over to the Empire. Brynna Merilis will assume the Jarlship in Dawnstar.
Yeah, you maybe we should have just paid them.
The Sons of Skyrim will live up to their agreements. As long as
I forgot we gave them Riften too.
What about you, Elisith? Are these terms to your liking? Speak up. I'm sure General Tullius
Speak
is
up.
Waiting to do your bidding.
I have nothing to say to that murderer. General, you've proven yourself a good friend to Skyrim. I continue to trust that you will do your utmost to safeguard our interests.
I don't care. Man, Cinnamon Thank Toast Ken, can you believe these guys?
I appreciate your loyalty.
These That's what I'm thinking.
Blatantly favor the rebels. Everyone
oh my
knows
god.
That.
No, they don't.
But the Empire will accept them
Thank
until
god.
The dragon menace is dealt with. After that, Ulfric, there will be a reckoning. Count on it.
We'll deal with that when we get there, you know.
Giving up Markarth is a heavy price for this truce, Dragonborn. I hope it was worth it.
Yeah, sure. Whatever.
I assume
done with you guys.
Familiar with the Dragonborn's plan.
Yes.
Can I talk
ready
to, this
to do
guy
my
now?
Part. Just say the word, and my men
what
will.
What is this? Learn a shout. We're still not done.
Help you spring this
We
trap.
Did the season on ending though,
but the
so
difficulty
that's fine.
Remains. How to lure a dragon to Dragon's Reach?
I'm afraid there's a problem, a serious one.
Oh.
I've discovered who the Greybeard's leader really is.
What?
All well and good.
Oh.
But did you know that he was Alduin's chief lieutenant?
Yeah, you're gonna have me try and kill him now, aren't
responsible
you?
Responsible for terrible atrocities.
Yeah, I know he.
It's
I
true
know
that
he
his
was.
Crimes are long in the past, but justice does not come.
Listen, man, I'm not killing him if that's what this is gonna.
Dying for his crimes.
Until I'm not gonna kill
dead,
him, so that can just. I'm not killing him. Jeez, everyone can just shut up. God, all right, I'm going this way. All right, ooh, this is beautiful. Yeah, I'll catch you guys later. Look at this sun. So thank you guys for watching this video. If you like the link, please leave a like, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys next time.